Okay.
Everybody, thank you very much for coming to Naughty's Design Boutique. We had a week's delay, but it's well worth the delay. I want to welcome everybody coming today. Naughty's Design Boutique is officially open.
Papi, ven, Ashley. Let me know. Mayra, say something.
Ashley, get closer. Queremos darle las gracias a todo el mundo por haber estado aquí, estar aquí hoy con nosotros. Todos saben que esto ha sido un sueño de Odalis por mucho tiempo y les damos la gran bienvenida al abrimiento de Naughty's Design, que fue la inspiración de su mamá.
Un aplauso para la modelo. Un aplauso.
Put your hand on your hip. There you go. Smile. Big smile. Beautiful.
Bella.
Stop right there, pumpkin. Beautiful. Beautiful.
Jay!
Stop right there, Jay. Okay, thank you. Stop right there, ladies. Smile. Give us a pose. Hand on the hip. Put your hand on your hip. All right. Good job. Thank you. Beautiful. Okay. Come on, baby.
Crystal and Alondra.
Come, baby. Come, Crystal. Stop right there. Pretty, pretty. Awesome. Good job, sweetheart. Come, baby. Come on. Awesome. Good job. All right, we got one.
A ver, camino por favor. Bella.
Un aplauso para la modelo.
A ver.
Okay, stay right there, honey. Big smile. Hold your pose. Hold it. Good job.
Sofia.
Sagara.
Donald. Stop right there, princess. Hold your pose, don't move. Hold your pose. Perfect. Thank you. Stop moving.
Mia!
I know.
I know. And hold your pose. Don't move. Change again. Another pose. Gorgeous. Good job, sweetheart. Very good.
Arlette!
Come on, Miss Arlette. Strut your stuff, girl. Right there. Beautiful. Change your pose. Thank you. That was a quick
one. Jamila!
Stop right there. Hold that pose. Don't move. Change your pose. Hold it. Beautiful. Thank you.
Adam!
Come on, Adam. Come on, Adam. Way to go, buddy. Good job. Hold that pose. Yes. Awesome. Way to go, buddy. Good job.
Susan!
Right there, Susan. Looking beautiful. Change your pose. Gorgeous.
Bella!
All the way up, Bella. Right there. Hold that pose. Cute.
Shell.
All right, beautiful. Pose right there. Change your pose. Close the door, guys.
You gotta keep your eyes open. We got a lot of pictures.
Close the door. Thank you much. Beautiful.
Gina.
No.
Hold the pose right there, beautiful. Gorgeous. Hold it.
Oops.
Oh, sweetie.
Hold it.
My hold the pose.
I know, it's impossible. You gotta hold your pose so you get a good shot for the photographer. Hold that pose. Beautiful.
Ahora el Mommy and Me collection. Liz and Analia.
Hold the pose, look up, big smile. Beautiful. Thank you. Right there. Hold the pose, ladies. Very pretty.
Liliana, Brianna, and Brittany.
Right there, ladies. Hold your pose. Beautiful. Way to go, ladies. Good job. One at a time.
Friends.
Hold. Ladies, turn around and look at the camera again. Stay right there. Don't keep moving. Because it's blurry otherwise.
We're not doing dance.
Go back together again and look over your shoulders. Thank you. Thank you, ladies.
Rachel.
Hold. Don't move. Excellent. Woo!
Dios mío. Pero para que me lo digas.
Ahora, cuando yo salga con todo. Ahora, cuando yo también
tengo que
salir. Dale, ahora sí lo pone al.
Odalis Marino from Noris Design Boutique.
What's happening today?
Okay, today happened the big grand opening official for the Noris Design Boutique.
Wow, that's amazing. Can you tell me how you got started in the industry?
Okay, we started in the industry with the clothing for ladies, for girls, and started now putting the line for boys too. My special line I want is for mom and daughter. I have the beautiful collection and exclusive and the high quality and very low price.
Oh yeah, mommy and me. I love that. That's amazing.
Can you tell them where we can find you on the internet?
The internet?
Okay, you found me in Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and anything that you want, you call me in the phone.
And you just go to what, Noris Design?
Noris Design Boutique, and I put the free time for my special client and the private consultation. I give it and I sell directly. También we have the service, I'm designer, I sit down, make the appointment with me, I sit down in the background, in the private room, take care, measure the client, we take care everything the client want. And in case they want something special, we have the special syndrome for make alteration. We do different things with our high quality.
Awesome. And can you give us your location, address, and telephone number so how they can find your place?
My address is 4023 West Waters Avenue, Tampa, Florida, 33614. The phone, 813-249-2499.
And what are your hours of operation?
We working Monday to Saturday, 9 p.m. to 7 p.m. And Sundays, 12 p.m. to 7 p.m. We open all week. You don't have excuse for not coming up.
Awesome. That's wonderful. And so how long have you been doing this, Odalis?
Okay, I'm doing design a long time ago. Really, I started working in my first collection about 3 months ago. We opened informally 1 month ago, but today is the really official grand open.
That's awesome. Yeah, you did actually open, what, a couple months ago?
1 month and a half ago.
And you've been setting up this whole time.
Sincerely, I want to say thank you to everybody, my friends, the people coming here supporting me, because I'm very honestly, it's over my expectative in this month and a half I open. I'm not expecting the selling. When I thinking I have ready the boutique for the grand opening, I hear study order more clothes that I thinking have in the background for something events. I have to bring to the boutique because it's everything selling. Selling. Yes.
Yeah. And what inspired you to get started, Odalis?
Okay. The inspired me for style is my mother. I inspired from him because I grow out, see him, she do a beautiful design for me. She make the more insignificant you think, and she make something really spectacular. I grow out in that, and I really is my inspiration. I continue with my grandkids. Study, make a clothes for my grandkids, and really the inspiration is everybody, because I want to make any lady one star.
I tell you, your designs are absolutely amazing. I saw everything from rhinestones to burlap here today.
Thank you.
Yes, I'm very impressed with you. And you're going to be showing off your line again at Mad's Fashion Show October the 28th, right?
Of course, it's my pleasure. I'm excited. I want Ellen and Marilyn know I have already my collection for you. I don't want to show you because I really want to impress.
I know, sweetheart, and we are going to be impressed.
No, that you see here is nothing. It's nothing for the I have for the fashion show.
I know. I can tell by the excitement.
I really, my pleasure. I want to say in public to Ellen my thanks for supporting me. I really thank you.
Aww.
That is the I want to supporting you. I have an invitation for the Fashion Week New York.
Yes, correct.
I receive it.
Yes.
And she called me again, the lady. I say, no, my collection is for Ellen. I'm sorry about that. I promise the next year. This year, I have it again.
Oh, well, Monica Jones and I are real good friends. So she told me that she told you, you know,
and
welcome.
She called me 2 days ago. She gave me ready day for the Fashion Week New York for the next week.
For January.
No, and she ready give me for September 28th. That is the day
of
the pasarelle.
Yes.
I know one excuse. I wanted you to be ready.
Yes, exactly. So no worries. We'll be in New York next year, right?
Yes, of course. But be fair, and you Fashion Week is
yes.
My first. With
exactly.
Marilyn and Ellen. I'm
yes.
Really excited.
Oh, we love you so much. And Madeline now being sponsored, wearing your designs on her red carpet events. We really love it. This is one of the outfits that you gave her. It's absolutely gorgeous. And we thank you for everything and your support in helping Madeline Mommy Show, too.
All the time. It's my pleasure.
Awesome. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Goodbye.
Bye.